Okay, so what I'm most looking forward to is going out and buying clothes that are exciting, things that I find appealing, find things that are off the peg, taking them into a changing room and them not being too small for me, having put another half a stone on, they reflect my character. I can be a little bit wacky in my clothing purchase choices. I'm quite an outgoing person. I'm definitely more extrovert than introvert, so the choices that I'll be making will reflect that. And I want to be able to find the old me that would go out and you know, own those items and look good in them and get compliments for them and, you know, achieve all of those things over the next 12 months with the help of the bloom that are gonna not make me want to slip back to my old habits, because I feel good and I look good and I'm getting the compliments and attention of people that appreciate, you know, the investment I've made.